So, yesterday we watched the Minimalist documentary and decided to start the year out by minimizing the things in our home. We've been doing this for several years to a certain degree. We thought it would be fun to document it this year. We have three questions that we use to decide if we should keep something. We need to answer yes to all three in order to keep it.
Do you use it? Do you love it? And would you buy it again?
Zoe, can we throw this away?
Do you use it? Do you love it? And would you buy it again?
Can I throw this away?
Old boring head.
Okay.
This is all the stuff we got rid of. Happy New Year!